Okay. I just want to acknowledge one thing, Yasmine, before I let you go, and I certainly do want to thank you for your time. Right off the beginning of our conversation, you mentioned some of the people that started speaking out about Rahaf's case. You mentioned Tariq Fatah. Just for the purposes of transparency, I do want to acknowledge to the audience that that is my father. He and I did not discuss this in any way. It has nothing to do with my work here, but I do want to be completely transparent with our audience. So you mentioned Dad. Dad got a little shout out. And yeah. I just want to thank you, Yasmine.
He was absolutely
so much.
Amazing. Yeah.